A small percentage of the code at it, not a big percentage. So
eight
we
will
not be able to test it properly. So what we could do is just do the validation for the different conditions.
I don't know, but I will wait
until we finish all the testing and then come back to do the workshop.
I think we should be able to do all the planning up front for everything. Just probably go back and do some validations to make sure the conditions are similarly defined for the record and then do the output test.
I'll give you a treat.